Hi, I'm Jeremy Hebert, Senior Electrical Engineer at Smart Technologies. I design and test smart board interactive displays. In this video, I'm going to show why you can sometimes feel static shocks when you touch fixtures and metal objects, like the smart board, and ways that you can prevent this from happening. Static charges build up on people when skin, clothing, or shoes rub up against each other and the floor. If the materials have different properties, electrons move from one material to the other. This is an electrostatic field meter. It measures electrostatic voltages. The reading is in kilovolts. It's common for a person to have a small accumulated charge, as shown here, less than 1 kilovolts. But if a person moves against a chair or the floor, the person can accumulate a charge, often in excess of 10 kilovolts. That's 10,000 volts. When a charged person touches an object that can dissipate that charge quickly, like a grounded object, a static discharge can occur. The larger the voltage, the more painful this ESD can feel. You can only feel it when the voltage is greater than about 3,500 volts. These painful shocks won't damage the smart boards because they're designed to handle them. But there are ways to make these shocks feel less painful. You can use a larger skin area to discharge yourself, like the palm of your hand. Electrostatic voltage will naturally dissipate slowly into the air or quickly into a conductive material. Some floors will dissipate charge, but only if your footwear can conduct electricity. This is an ESD heel grounder. It has a conductive strap tucked inside the shoe. When you step on an ESD mat, any charge you've built up dissipates quickly because of the connectivity between the strap and the heel cup. That's a quick overview of ESD and how metal objects like the smart board interactive displays act as a path to ground. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.